So I get asked this question a lot. Why are you singing country music? that answer, it's a big answer, but the first reason that I sing country music is because of my mom. My mom was a huge influence on me, and probably the biggest reason why I'm even singing, period. She wasn't a singer, but she loved music, and she loved country music. And both my parents are from down south. They're from Georgia. And so in my house when I was growing up, I was really fortunate to have a lot of different types of music, and one of those being country. And my mom's favorite singer was Patsy Cline. Yeah, are there any Patsy fans? Because she's amazing. good. And Patsy not only was one of the greatest female country voices, but I think she was one of the best female vocalists of all time, just her style and everything. She was a stylist. And I can just remember being like 4 years old and cleaning the house with my mom on Saturday mornings in my pajamas and listening to Patsy records and wanting to be just like this person on the records. And I lost my mom when I was 8. And I wanted to do something on the album to pay respect to her and also pay respect to Patsy, because, you know, if not for those two women, I don't know what I would be doing. And so I chose this next song because it was my mom's favorite. And this is a really cool record, because on the record, the man that played bass for Patsy Cline played bass for me, and that was absolutely amazing. And I got to do this on the Grand Ole Opry this summer. And by the grace of God, I got to play Grand Ole Opry 5 times last year. And and you know, I'm a new artist, and my single had just come out the first time I played it. And I remember I freaked out as soon as I heard. We were in the car. We were driving to Minneapolis doing a radio tour, and there were like 6 of us in the car, plus my dog. And and we're sitting in the car, and you know, my video had just debuted that day, so I was already like uber excited and uber emotional. Anybody that knows me, all my friends out there, y'all know I cry. Anything makes me cry really easy. It's really bad. And I'm sitting in the car, and I get a phone call from my publicist, Shotzi, and she says, okay, are you sitting down? And I was like, yeah. She says, you're going to be on the Grand Ole Opry in 2 weeks. And I freaked. Mascara running, had a very Tammy Faye moment. But... And I had to pull it together, honey, because I had to go into a radio station. So it was just, it was amazing. And when I got there that night, Patsy Cline's husband called the radio station, WSM, as soon as I got off stage. And he said, I think Patsy would have been proud. And then, of course, that made me cry. So I hope you guys enjoy this. And this is on the album. And this is Leaving on Your Mind.
There's a new love in you.
If there's a new